Hey guys, it's Kevin. Last week you asked me, sometimes your ink pump is not working, you have to restart the printer. And here's a Procolored panda printer. That's every maybe half a day, the ink pump quits. Not only restart a printer, you have to cut all the power down, unplug it, put it back, and the pump's working. But after like half day, quits working again. So I cut that pump off and replace it with a BCH ink pump, and it has been working fine. So we go to bchtechnologies.com and we're putting the word pump, and this is the pump I used. It's 24 volts pump. If we compare the pump that Procolored printer used with our pump, the only difference is this little thing here. It is a parallel capacitor, which can smooth out the startup torque current. This pump is designed to run 24/7 and for month and month until you shut down the printer. At each start, there will be a surge of current. Let's take another look of another box. So here's the power supply. It supplies to the power to this board. And this board basically has a timer with two blue relays, and those relays go to the pump and the mixer. Therefore, if you select a pump that's going to run 24/7, you need to choose a pump that has a parallel capacitor to smooth out the starting current. The pump that Procolored printer uses, they're probably okay for things like a massage chair. So you press a button, nothing happens, and you're always there to press again. However, for the long-running automatic pumps, you definitely need a parallel capacitor installed because there's nobody there to monitor it and press the button again. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.